talk of you out there. I was, busy doing some stuff. And by stuff, I mean Ken's.
You know, I almost feel bad for old Margie.
Smart as a whip, but never did like to get her hands dirty. And couldn't hack it when push came to shove.
Anyway, did you find her key?
Let's pretend you did and move on. I don't have all day to watch you putter about. Hey, speaking of putters...
I'm not sure what you'll find at Bolton Greens, but I am sure that whatever happened to the gourmands, it was as grisly and inhuman as they were. Good luck! You'll forgive me for not watching this time.
Attention, customers! Monongah Power Plant has experienced an unexpected failure. We apologize for the inconvenience. Rest assured that our maintenance crews are working hard to minimize the outage and safely restore power.
never ask what actually happened, though. The thought of eating another human grosses me out. Ugh. Makes me glad robots were never on their menu.
So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the cutthroats.
David, the guy who led us, is alive. Or something like it.
I saw him roaming around out there,
near his favorite barbecue shack. Turned into one of those scorched things.
It breaks my heart to see him like that.
He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate.
Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him.
So really, you'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by putting him out of our collective misery. And taking the key.
Kiss him goodbye for me?
Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck.